after the biggest win of the season. The New York Giants are one of the hottest teams in the game after an upset win in Seattle that no one outside of this base gave them a chance to come out alive. This entire league has taken notice of this defense, who week after week has shown they'll shut your ass down all over the field. We're getting all-pro play on every level of this defense and made a statement in Seattle that no offense is safe from this D. Despite Daniel Jones on the sidelines, Colt McCoy stepped up and delivered everything he was asked to get done. But the offense was carried by the stellar play of this line who set Colvin loose on anyone in his path. It's been a long time since we had a Giants team that could shut you down on defense with absolute confidence in their play, while offensively moving the ball down the field with a running game shut down your fucking throat for 60 minutes. This team has turned the corner and are hungry enough to keep eating through the schedule with everything that it takes to play through December and win the games that no one gives you a fucking shot to take. We're doing it. You can feel the pride of this team and the pulse of the fan base who've waited a long time to believe in the New York Football Giants. We're in control of our destiny and getting better every time we step on the field. Keep grinding. They don't want it with this team. This Sunday, the train keeps moving with another test of this team when the Cardinals come into our house in a fight for the playoffs. With the toughest schedule left in this division, if we're hanging out of this crowd, we're burying contenders left and right. Get the fucking body bags. Giant fan, get up. This is everything we root for. Every season that left us crushed has brought us right back to this moment. No matter what happened months ago, it's about the 60 minutes in the four quarters in front of our fucking face. Get the fuck up. This Sunday, the Giants are coming home to rise up to another test on the road to the playoffs. In a division, if we want it, we're taking it. Time to shut them down and make another statement that this belongs to the New York Giants. Shut them down. With Nell Murphy, believe in it. Fuck them up. Let's go.